cool. Yeah, I had to return Dark Souls 3. I might get it in the future, though. But this year's Bloodborne. Which is... Hold up, I'm gonna... Whoops. Why are my weapons equipped? Here we go. I hear footsteps. Ooh, bullets. anything in here? No. Well, hold on. Oh shit. Who's that? I'm not gonna like this, am I? Oh, good.
Be a hunter, and not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a
hey,
fine
Gilbert.
Time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests. Well,
huh.
I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done.
Huh. Thanks, dude.
This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good. Pale blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church.
Healing Church.
The church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yarnum lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral, the birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yarnumites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance. Across the valley to the east of Yarnum,
okay.
You'll find the Cathedral Ward.
Whoa. Pretty. You know what? That looks like a party I am very much not invited to, so I better just leave him alone. Oh, hello. Okay, no, they're not gonna turn around. Oh, shit. That looks like a person who wouldn't be happy to see me. Let's go see if I missed anything up here. Wait, did I come up here? Yeah, I did. Of course it doesn't open from this side.
You've come on. He's open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
Huh.
Lads, you've come on. He's open the door on a night of the hunt.
Oh shit, come back.
You that outsider? Trot along, will ya? Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with ya. Trot along, will ya?
Oh shit! Oh, I should really, ellipse, run button. How much do you want to bet that there's something big and nasty on the other side of the game? Dark Souls 2 is on PS3. Oh, hell. I think I... Hold on. Can I pick off some of the other side? Unfortunately, I don't think I can without exposing myself. Wait. Jesus, I'm getting covered in blood. So what are they doing over there? Visit the Hunter's Dream. Oh, hello. This door is now open.
The new hunter. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the doll. Should it please you. This was a workshop. We don't.
Huh. Down there. Oh, cool. I can see. Oh, shit. See, it came out from there. Okay, no, I was going the right way. Oh yeah, I should really let you meet Sven. Aww. I guess Sven isn't a respawnable enemy. Darn. That was scary. The war elf. Okay. Okay. Let's not go after the big ogre. That's right, you just pass by.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Rude.
Was it?
Just slowly go your separate way so I can take you on one at a time. Here we go. That's right. No, you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! Damn it! I know I picked up some blood vials. Right, hold on. I'm going to go back to Hunter's Dream for a second. Because I know I picked up some Hunter's vials. Store blood vials. Alright. Well, I'm in here though. What the heck? Huh. Okay. I must be missing something. Okay, let's go to controls. What the shit? How do I heal? Oh my God. I don't get it. Okay. there we go. Found it. Wait, what the? My health went down. Okay. Oh. Oh man, I don't want to use that. Okay, here we go. That's how I heal. Hey, there's where I died.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do too. Alright. Well, now that I have a better handle on this. Too cocky. Get me. I see two coming this way. Okay. Oh, I can drop down here. Of course I can. Okay. Drop down here. Of course I can. I am covered.
And you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing. I don't reckon you're from round here. Well,
I'm not taking any chances that they might get loose. Yes, Bingley is a big, big traitor. He likes to sleep upstairs now with Mom and Dad instead of with me. He is the biggest traitor. I let him sleep on my bed. Where does he sleep upstairs? In a kennel. He prefers a kennel to my bed.
Places.
Unfortunately, no.
I've heard all that. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you once had got off your arse, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should have known. Good for nothing. No respect for the elders.
Why would they make him breakable if they didn't make him be smash? Are you friend?
Oh. A hunter, are
you? Yes, a friend.
And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here. To welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
I'm trying to...
Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves.
Ooh. Let's get some new clothes on. Oh, I think there was a...
What are you in a hunt?
Okay, so she's the only thing here. Yeah, she's the only thing here. How do I get there? I think my only option is to jump down and hope I don't take fall damage. Shit. Yeah. Oh man, I ended up all the way back here. Alright. Let's go, let's see if anything different shows up if I go back to the Hunter's Dream. With some blood gems. Huh. Huh. Where did he go? Let's go back. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to go to sick room.
Across the valley to deep within, like I haven't. That's your best bet.
I'm guessing I need to get to the cathedral before.
Bitch, how you like that?
Douche. Okay, there has got to be another planet here somewhere. I'm just missing it. Wait. Wait, what's up there?
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Yosefka. The patients here in my clinic must not be exposed to infection.
Huh.
I know that you hunt for us, for our town, but I'm sorry. Please. This is all that I can do. Now, go, and good hunting. Are you still in? But I have no. Please, I can only pray. Are you still? But I.
To spawn closer.
This time finished.
All right. Okay, come on, douche nozzles, get up here so I can kill you. Fire. Oh shit. With her. Oh fuck, no, that's not what I meant to do. If you look on TV Tropes, they might have Ficrex. Here's your friends. Come on. I'm waiting. Oops. Okay. Oh, shit. Here, Mo. Okay, dogs. I can take the dogs. Oh, shit! Oh shit. No, it is not. Don't do that noise. I know, but I would like for there to be a closer save point before I do. Da-da-da. Okay. Huh. Okay.
Shit! Okay. So those people are fragile to pack a punch. Shit. A bunch of rats. Oh shit! Thank you.
This is getting annoying. Okay, I'm gonna look up where I can find the first bonfire thingy, because... Let's see here. Okay.
The
Trying to decide which way. Okay. Oopsie. Oh, hey. This is shortcut. To somewhere that I have not been before. To rats. Okay. I decided that down there is not very interesting after all. Alright, let's go get the other guy so he doesn't fall me down. Werewolves can't use stairs, apparently. Concluded that there is nothing interesting down there. Nothing but death.
Across the valley to the deep wind, I have that's your.
Stairs. Stairs are helpful. Church left us blocking the great bridge as the cathedral roared, his old yarn burned to the ground that moonlit night. Two big guys. Yes! Oh my freaking God, yes! Thank you. cut. What a hat. That was probably a stupid waste of my money, but I want a hat. I need to cover my shame. I can say with certainty he is not a friend. Hello. Go shit. She's up.
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter. Pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with Gammon? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
The little ones.
Thank you.
one second. Okay, I'm gonna get some. Thank you.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Yeah, I'm thinking so too.
Farewell, good hunter.
Okay, I need to grind a little bit to get some blood vials before I go to the boss fight. Plus, I'm going to raise my endurance one more. What the shit? Are you... You're not shooting, are you?